Clevelander, is that what?
Yes.
Yes, a Clevelander by the name of Tom Schick engineered this album of ours. Maybe some of you know Tom, maybe not. I don't know, seems like he doesn't really leave the house much, and he hasn't lived here for about 25 years, I think. But maybe if some of you know Tom, you can say hello to him from us sometime.
We'll say hello to Tom for you, how about that? How you guys like these Halloween?